Some of you wanted to see some of the cute things that I got when I was shopping the other day. So this is one of them, and actually, I'm just debating. You can tell me which one you like better, but I could put a pink belt, just a bright pink belt with this. And this top, this outfit, I'll just show you what I did. It's just this, and then I put the little white, you know, accents with it, just because I thought that would be really cute. And I actually like the white undercut, you know, just because this tends to draw the shoulders in, and with the white you just get that pop, and it just gives you a more elegant look, you know, from a distance, or yeah, you know, just whatever. So it still gives you like a little bit of sexy, but it's actually a little bit more flattering to have that. So there's pink, which would be fine. And the cool thing about this outfit is this only cost me $8.99, and because it was on sale, I was able to get one other item for free for the same amount. So anyway, so it cost me half of that. So $4.50, yay, I like that. And so this would be the other option. And this is actually just a little pop of blue, because blue and orange, which is orange tone, or this is, yeah, I can't talk. But anyway, this is in orange tones, and the blue is the opposite on the color wheel, so that would be, you know, another option. So it actually brings the eye in, you know, too, so I think that's really good. So it's very cute for $4.50. What do you think? And then do you want to see the other things that I got? I don't want to like change, but I guess I suppose I could. This is, well, this could actually go right over that. This was $9.99, so same thing on sale. Just while I'm at it, so I could add a necklace or grab a scarf. These are my scarves. I have so many. It's so funny. I have so many scarves, yet why is it that I never really feel like I have anything to wear? I can't find a good scarf for this outfit. Maybe the white, because I've got the white, you know, leggings to bring that in. So, you see how cute you can make that. So this could be cute. That actually is a cute outfit. I don't mind it. I don't like to have too much, you know, matchy-matchy stuff going on, but I think it's actually subtle enough that it works. I think that's cute. Okay, so another item. So this was $5 because it was half of that. Ooh, I love it. And then these aren't going to go well. Well, maybe. No, this actually doesn't. I know it doesn't, but I'll just show it to you. It'd be cute on just about anything. I love these because, like, sometimes if you just have a top that's just a little too, you know, tight, then these are really cute. I mean, this would be cute if I wasn't with the white, you know, if I just went, you know, into more of this color, you know, kind of a cream, but for my accessories. But anyway, I love these because, like, you can hide stuff, you know, like if you have something that's just too tight, I just don't like it to look like I'm trying to be, you know, like all that. And so these are nice because they're just a simple way to just give you a little bit of a drape and cover and just add a little bit of, you know, like, fun, you know, like flair to your fashion. $4.50. And the same kind of thing. This one was actually on sale for $9. And I just needed a white one of these because I don't have anything in white. I've got some lacy tops that are cream that I love, but this is just, you know, just really cute. You can put this with a lot of stuff, but it's just over, it's just a little, you know, added accessory. It's cute, I kind of actually like that. I know, I'm a nerd. I put together some kind of crazy things, but I have fun with it. Okay, and then this is just kind of big. I'm hoping it'll actually shrink a little bit. This one was $9.99, so it was $5, so half of that. Cool. So this is just a big, loose, you know, cream-colored top, which I like. You know, same thing. I just love, because you can layer, you can take a colored top and put this over it, and have, you know, and I like the, you know, that it's sheer, you know, and so you can see a little bit of color underneath that. It's kind of big, but it's super comfy. So I do actually really like it. So not with this. But I know you're relieved. So anyway, that is my haul.